Hey, boss. Corpse is downstairs ready to go.
Yep, in the morgue, all prep.
I'd like to take a closer look as soon as possible. Lead the way, Sheriff.
Oh, this is the Bright Falls Sheriff Station. Anything you need, just let us know.
We appreciate the support, Sheriff.
I'll be right with you, sir.
Yep.
How are you?
Just here to pay my ticket. Whenever you're ready to take my money.
So we share a morgue with the funeral home next door. It's a shoestring budget. I guess you guys don't have that problem, though. Our only coroner rotates between a few other towns, and he's away this week, but you can handle this, right?
I'm qualified to perform examinations. Yes.
Something about morgues. They always cheer me up.
I can't say I feel the same.
He's joking. Okay, let's take a look at our patient. I'll start with the external inspection before performing the internal examination. What was the cause of death? What other clues can the body give me?
Uh-huh. They did leave something inside his chest. This looks like text. A tattoo?
Nightingale didn't strike me as a tattoo guy. Defensive wounds. He put up a fight.
There's writing on here. Can't make it out.
Writing? How'd they manage that?
The body shows signs of being submerged in water post-mortem. It doesn't add up.
I didn't recognize him in his current state, but yeah, I ran into him a few times at Quantico. Never worked any cases together. After his partner got killed in the field, he went off the deep end. Got the boot pretty quick after that.
Oh, I sure do. His name is Nightingale. He was FBI. He came to town about 13 years ago. I haven't heard a word about him since. Well, until now.
Time to see what Nightingale's body can tell us. No. Chest wound is cause of death, but the corpse is bloated, waterlogged. Doesn't add up.
There's definitely something in his chest. Did the killers leave it there? Same type of page we found at Colgin Lake.
Nightingale hunted Saga. Didn't see her. The Taken could not see into bright light. Light hurt them, made them vulnerable. Nightingale had no heart, but here he was, killing.
Someone's created a fucked up fantasy about us.
Hey, hold on. We found these kinds of pages. I didn't think they were relevant to this case. I have them right here. No, wait!
Sheriff?
What?
My gun's out in the hall. Gotta get it back. Can't see me in the light. Gotta get it back.
see me in the light. My gun's out in the hall. Gotta get it back. Gotta move. Now.
Thank you.
He didn't have a heart, but he still got up. The page predicted all of it. It helped me fight him.
He just disappeared? What the hell?
Saga was back at Cauldron Lake. Saga had to pursue Nightingale into the overlap. Finding a way in would be difficult. A ritual. Saga would learn how. Stop the monster.
There's no rational explanation to what we just saw.
I'd love to blame this on mass hallucination caused by inhaling volcanic gas, but we both know that's bullshit. This was supernatural.
Well, I'm glad you were the one to say it. Now we can figure out.